So what I normally use this bag for is at the end of training, especially if I'm really tired. I spend a good amount of time on it, maybe 20, 30 minutes, and it's good for just keeping your focus, especially when you're tired. I've just got to focus completely on the ball, nothing else, just keeping my eyes forward. I'm going to break down each of the things I do, but now I'm just going to show you how I mix them all up when I'm training at the end.